This is a lesson for Parallel Universe by the Red Hot Chili Peppers. The song is in C minor. This is also E flat major. So you're going to play it, you're going to start with the C note on your 10th fret on your D string. B flat on your 13th fret A string. Then D, 12th fret D string. E flat, 13th fret D string. G on your 12th fret, I mean on your 10th fret, on your A string. Then the high G. Backwards through the scale, till you get back to that C, and then it just repeats. So that's 12, 10 on your G string. 13, 12, 10 on your D. So that makes up most of the song. That's the verses and also the outro. The chorus, it starts on C also. That's pretty much the whole chorus, just repeats. It's just the C on the 10th fret, D string. Then G and A flat on your 10th and 11th frets on your A string. E flat on your 13th fret D string. And then G on your 10th fret A string again. Just repeats. Then the only other part of the song is the bridge, which is just four notes. The C again, G again, the A flat again, and then F on your 13th fret E string. Sometimes it's easier to play the F up here. Alright, that's the whole song. We'll play along. Thank you.